no, wait, no, no. Big man thing. Big man thing. You man, pattern up, blood.
Hold on, hold on.
Man, I'm gonna be standing here. No, hold on.
We gotta do jump. You want a jump roll?
No.
Hold on. I thought you wanted a jump roll. Did he want a jump roll? Hey, where's your? Hey, hold on. Hey, can we get a jump roll? Can we get a jump roll?
Come on.
Jeez, we did it, blood. Son Perry Non. Where was he? Harry Class Z. Where was he? What's happening? Talk to me. All right, Harry Class Spice, bruv. He's a shit drunk.
Is this an interview? Or are you just trying to get?
Oh, now you want to have an interview? No, I'm joking.
Bro,
actually, no, I'm not joking.
Nah, fuck that.
Fuck off, Mourinho. No, I'm joking.
I'm done.
All right. Okay.
Big man thing. If you man don't pattern up, fam, I will go ripping man. I'll rip every man, and you know I'm capable of it, blood. Trust me, fam. Real talk.
Listen,
every man will hold it.
Talk about your team today. Were you disappointed with how dominant we were, considering you haven't been that dominant before?
Yeah, alright. Big man thing. Jokes aside, yeah. Marcus Rashford, big up yourself, blood. You get me? Like, that guy looked like Neymar today. You know them way there. Like, he fully looked like Neymar today, bruv. Obviously, Neymar with a dodgy barber and that, like me, a little Neymar from Peru and that, you know them way there. But you see, with us, yeah, I was pissed, fam, because that football, it was the football for me. Like, under Poch, you get me, we saw it, the side-to-side business and all of that, you know them way there. These men are getting gas, fam, Coronation Street FC, it just is what it is, fam. Getting ready to go home and watch the Omnibus, blood, you know them way there. But nah, you know what it is, yeah? Like I said, like, Son, you get me, like, bro. Heung-min Non, innit? I said it in my video. Kane, where was you? You may as well have been at yard feeding your ute, blood. You know them way there, fam. Like, our players, it weren't good enough. Ali's goal was great. Big yourself up, Ali. You know what I'm saying? But in regard to our players as a whole, it was a joke thing, fam. These man, it weren't Tottenham that I was watching. It was the Commodores, blood. That man were going side to side in some Gators, blood.
How much of that was like a Jose? You see what you feared about Jose? Remember, I asked you, if you didn't win, what would you look at Jose like? Has that changed anything for you?
You know what it is, bro? Like, the reason why I can't just say, oh, blame Jose, this, that, and the other, because from the first whistle, blood, you man could have been 4-0 up at half time. Do you know what I mean? Gaza held pepper, blood. I'm telling you that Argentinian 16-bit memory card. Bring the mic back, I'm not finished. You know them way there, blood. Nah, you know when man just getting excited, fam, because these man were like, oh, expressing, why are you talking? In the preview, the reason why I didn't let you man talk is because I'm not the Samaritans, blood. I don't need to hear that. You get me? Like, you lot were all looking to do mad things to yourself, innit? Like, I'm not a therapist, blood. You know them way there. I just come in, shut it down, and I cut, innit?
That's why you got to take it down, innit?
I'm taking my L, blood, and I'm billing one when I get back to the whip, fam. It just is what it is. You man know what time it is.
I can smell it. No, okay.
That's just a natural cologne, 420 cologne. But you know what? You know what? Banner aside, like, I like coming over here, innit? I got love for you fans. You get me? You lot can sing me out the building. It just is what it is. No, I'm telling you, bro. I'm surrounded by these Mancunian original Lucozade bottles for hella energy around here. I love that still. But I know, trust me, I know when my team get touched, fam. We got pressed like an intercom, touched like an iPad, we got rocked like an engagement ring. Done out here, blood. You know them way there, but it's just one game. You know what I mean? I'm not going to go at Mourinho and be like, oh, this, that, and the other, right? He's still the Portuguese Ric Flair. Fam, he's still styling and profiling. He's still limousine, right? Woo! Gang business.
How much, do you think your players played the occasion in terms of like, okay, Jose's coming back here. Our players were up for it. Do you think both sets of players played
as much
the occasion?
As I want to be on my team's back here, I don't really watch you lot week in, week out, but you lot look good, blood.
Yeah, but we're surprised.
Fam, but who, bruv, know what? Why the hell, did man put Vertonghen next to Daniel James? Barry Allen, the Flash. Blood, I said it, Vertonghen's legs are gone, blood. Yeah. I'm sending him to the Paralympics, blood. And you're telling me, that you're going to put him against Daniel James, fam? Mm. Fuck that, blood. I wouldn't even put him against Daniel Craig, fucking James Bond, blood. You know what I mean, bruv? Done out here. Where was Danny Cadbury's roses, fam? He would have probably got skin too, blood. I'm not even going to lie, but it just wasn't our day, fam. 2-1 was a lot better than 4, blood. You know what I'm saying? I got cut, as you know. Man's from London and that. Northwest, big up. But, like, love for having me on and that. And it's a long walk home, fam. Long way home, like Crepton Conan.
You want to lift with me?
Huh?
You want to lift with me?
How about I lift that hat off and embarrass you? Nah, I'm playing. Love flex.
Respect, bro. Respect. Big thank you to you guys for watching the latest of our videos. And if you want to check out more, make sure you do that just to the right of me. We are the biggest and best Manchester United channel in the world. Make sure you check us out on all of the socials as well. Facebook, Instagram, Twitter, and YouTube. The socials are along the bottom. Peace.